Most indicators follow fixed rules, moving averages, overbought lines, support zones drawn last week. They don't know what's happening. They just repeat what's already happened. These indicators are different. They use machine learning to track structure, momentum, and volume pressure in real time. One models support and resistance using logistic regression. One scores RSI pivots with statistical probability, and one filters super trend signals with relative volume. You don't need a black box bot to use AI in your trading. You just need tools that adapt instead of repeating the past. These three indicators run native inside of TradingView, using logistic regression, kernel density estimation, and probabilistic modeling to track what the market's doing right now. In this video, we'll tell you about the three best AI indicators on TradingView, including a smarter support and resistance model that learns from live price behavior, a context-aware RSI that marks statistically significant pivot zones, and a super trend that waits for real volume confirmation before flipping. All three are free to use. The links are in the description. Most support and resistance tools rely on static levels, old highs, swing lows, or a few pivots. But they never update. This one does. It uses logistic regression, a machine learning model, to identify and rank support and resistance levels based on current market behavior. Here's how it works. The indicator tracks pivot highs and lows, just like most tools, but then it logs key stats at each turning point, the RSI at the pivot, the size of the candle body, and how many times price has respected the level. Then it runs a logistic regression on those inputs, scoring each level with a probability that price will react to it again. Only levels above your set confidence threshold get plotted, and these aren't just passive lines. They're monitored in real time. If price retests a level and holds, that level gains strength. If it breaks, the line vanishes and the model discards it. You can even see the prediction confidence on the chart right next to each level. It's all fully customizable. Retest count, probability threshold, styling, label display. This isn't about drawing zones and hoping. It's a live, adaptive system that constantly reevaluates what matters, and filters out everything that doesn't. And that same logic applies to gauging market momentum. Most traders use RSI the same way, overbought at 70, oversold at 30. But that logic falls apart in live markets. Price can stay above 70 for 20 candles straight, or reverse well before it gets there. This indicator fixes that. It uses kernel density estimation, or KDE, a statistical modeling technique, to identify RSI levels that have actually led to market pivots in the past. Here's how it works. The script tracks the RSI value for every candle that formed a pivot point in the past. Then it builds a dynamic probability distribution, a model showing where real reversals cluster. Every RSI value is scored against that model in real time. If price enters a statistically significant reversal zone, you'll see a directional arrow on the chart, not based on a fixed number, but on what's actually worked in the past. You can control everything: the kernel type, bandwidth and resolution, label and arrow display, even a full dashboard showing the current RSI and KDE probability live. Instead of guessing whether RSI is stretched, you're seeing how closely it matches the conditions that have actually led to reversals in the past. But structure and momentum aren't the whole picture. You still need confirmation, and that's where volume comes in. Most supertrend indicators flip the second price crosses a level. That works in trending markets, but in chop or low volume, you get wrecked. This one's smarter. It uses kernel density estimation, the same statistical modeling technique for the RSI kernel optimized indicator, but applies it to relative breakout volume. Here's what that means. Every time price breaks the supertrend line, the indicator checks the strength of the volume behind it. It scores that volume using a KDE model, and if it doesn't meet the statistical threshold, the trend doesn't flip. This filters out weak moves and forces the signal to prove itself. You get clean supertrend direction changes based on conviction, not just price wicks. Gradient-based fills showing the volume intensity behind each breakout, optional stop loss and take profit logic that adapts to trend strength, and full control over sensitivity, bandwidth, and confirmation style. It's super trend with a machine learning filter on top. So instead of reacting to noise, it waits for moves that statistically matter. Individually, each of these indicators gives you an edge. But when you stack them, they become a full system built around structure, signal, and confirmation. Here's an example. Price pulls into a high probability level from the support and resistance logistic regression model. That's your structural context, a level the model says still matter. Then the kernel optimized RSI fires, not because it crossed a fixed number, but because the current RSI value aligns with readings that historically preceded major pivots. It's scored using kernel density estimation, which models the likelihood of a reversal based on how RSI behaved at past highs and lows. So that arrow isn't a guess. It's a live probability signal derived from real market behavior. Now you wait. If price breaks out, the machine learning supertrend confirms it, but only if the breakout has real volume behind it. No volume, no trend change. This sequence filters noise at every stage. Each model model asks, is this level valid? Is this signal meaningful? Is this move real? You're not reacting to one line or one arrow. You're responding to multiple statistical models, all adapting in real time. That's what an AI-driven trading system actually looks like. These tools don't predict the future. They track live probability in the present. These indicators use the same principles that smart money with algorithmic trading strategies use. Only now, they're running directly inside TradingView. And the best part? They're completely free. You can use them right now. The links are in the description below. Use them to sharpen your entries, filter your signals, or just see what real-time learning actually looks like on a chart. If this breakdown helped, like the video, drop a comment, and subscribe for more. And if you want deeper walkthroughs, more tools, and a community that actually helps, join our Discord. It's free in the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and until next time.